$200.
Take three.
$200. Started with $300. I was up the first game, down the second game. So total for the day, I'm only down $50. So $200 on this buy-in. Let's see what we can do.
There you go.
Let's see how far $200 can get you on a Ultimate Texas Hold'em second.
Yeah, really. Maybe a couple of eights.
Yeah, give me two more eights on the board. I'll take that.
See? Two pair.
I'm going to play the board here. Two pair with a jack.
How's that?
Yeah. You're winners.
Yeah. So push, right?
We're pushers.
Yeah. Yeah.
We're pushers. I guess I should have known that, but just felt like I was a winner because you weren't pulling money from me.
Yeah, it's still a winner.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
No ugly cards, only an ugly flop. That's an ugly flop for me.
Yeah. Oh. Is Russia open? I smell steak.
You smell steak?
Mm-hmm.
I ate there a couple days ago. It was so good.
Yeah. Like tonight's a good night.
What did I get? I got, So I got all the dips. The bean dip, yeah, and the cheese dip is so good. And then Debbie got steak fajitas,
and I got
a chili relleno. I will say I won't ever get the chili relleno again. That wasn't my favorite. I usually like their, I usually like that they have a barbecue chicken tamale. Yeah. That's really good.
Well, yeah, because today's Taco Tuesday for them.
Oh, taco. So is it cheap? Taco Tuesday.
All you can eat tacos and drink tequilas for, what is it, $24.99 or something
like
that?
All
you can eat and
drink tacos and tequila.
That
could be dangerous, man. Y'all have some crazy people running around in here. Full belly of tacos and tequila.
Yeah. I don't know. Do you see a big guy like Negro over there? No, sorry, you can't come in.
Another eight.
Another eight, just like
I called.
Three eights, okay.
You keep the sevens out of your hand over there.
Yeah, six and seven.
Oh, you need a six and a seven. Never mind. You can have a seven.
But I got two threes.
That's all right.
That's okay.
That's okay.
Oh, yeah. Okay. How's that?
That's even better.
Ah.
Let's keep doing that. Thank you for catching it, because you see me, I'm just looking like, okay.
Yeah. And
I don't recognize anything.
And after we both agreed, yeah, you got 3 8s.
Can you see that either on the table and they see it on this?
Oh, they do. They catch it all. Trust me. They
it
catch
it. That has happened before. The guy came to play with them.
Barely
know.
Oh yeah.
No, I never do that. Wow. I've never ever gone to back to a place. Yeah, I've never done that because I don't know. Just, all right. Don't do me dirty, Aces. Is that right? No, 60. Oh my lordy. Come on. Be nice. Be nice, cards. Be nice.
Nothing?
Jeez, Pete. in your face just to knock you out the door. Going to aces. And just like that, I'm down like a hundred bucks. Just like that. $96 hand. $96 hand. The next game, I'm gonna play as three-card poker, by the way.
Three-card poker?
But I can, yeah, I was gonna say, I can wait. If you need me to wait for later. Okay. Ooh, sorry if I just kicked the card again.
Okay.
Yeah, that's my favorite poker hand. I went with that hand, well, even on this game, probably more than any other hand.
That's a good hand in regular Texas.
That's my favorite hand in regular Texas. That and 6-9 suited, because they're hidden. People just never see that coming. Take that hand over pocket aces, even. Damn pocket aces, you feel committed.
I didn't qualify there.
Yeah, that would have been nice.
I knew you would have beat me.
Yeah. like that face up Pai Gow looks like it's right about the sweet spot that I'm ready to hit. That usually seems to be around where it hits.
What's it at?
157.
That's about right.
You want to play that?
No. They don't like it. They don't want to watch it.
A lot of times it hits over 200.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so it gets up 300-400 sometimes.
Wow. Yeah, I saw someone hit one for close to a million not long ago on the strip somewhere. All right. Oh, I got a boat. I got a boat, y'all. Woohoo. You got a boat too, but mine's a bigger boat. I got a bigger boat.
Thank you very much.
And I just have my 100 rebuy, so down 200 for this one.